Oh shit. Apparently I left my connect on, which is not what I meant to do right now. Hello everyone! Today we're gonna play Goat Simulator. I don't know if you can hear anyone else. Are your guys' things set so everyone can hear you? Pretty sure Zach's isn't. Yeah. That doesn't surprise me. Okay, whatever. Goat Simulator is a physics playground, and your goat may become stuck. If she does become stuck, pause the game and select restart or respawn to continue. Alright, let's do this. Wait, what? Goatville or Goat Bay City? I would like an Italian dinosaur goat. That sounds pretty fucking awesome. Wait, what? I can pick more? I am picking all. Let's pick the all. Wait. All. Play. Move, jump, headbutt, rotate in air. Rotate in headbutt, rotate in air. Okay. Wait, I can rotate in the air? What does RB do? What the fuck is... What the fuck is things?
Such a magnificent creature.
Oh god. What the fuck am I doing here? What the shit? I don't know what's wrong with this.
Huh, cute goat.
Okay. Ew.
Never argue with the goat.
Oh shit!
Ah,
God, yes!
God, help me.
Ghost?
Oh god, I almost got hit by a car. Let's travel, because I feel like that place looked weird. That was interesting. Everything is, why is everything so weird looking? I don't know why everything looks weird. Ah, fucking, I can't change it. Why does everything look so weird? Options? Okay. Reach for the clouds, knocking out. Okay, well. This, wow, why do I see things weird? God, do goats really see like this? Like, can my goat? Is my goat dead? What? How do I. Oh! There, okay. Injured by a car, probably. That's my guess anyway. Hi person who's watching. Not that I can see anything, because Twitch is being lame right now. And I did not install it on my tablet. I had put in a fence, yes! I hope this isn't how guts go. Guts. Oh, goats see things. Because if so, then I understand why the thinking ghosts might just, like, sit there. They're just so fucking confused. I don't even realize they're on the ground. Like, this house, I'm pretty sure, is, like, flat on the ground, basically. What are we doing here? Oh, yes! We blew up a car! That is awesome. What the fuck is on my head? I have a box on my head, don't I? God, this is so confusing. Hello, there's a car there that I saw 2 seconds ago. No. I see my goat's head, but everything. They're just like, I don't know if you're flat or if I can walk over you. No, go backtrack. I want to push you. Truck, come back. Oh no. Ah, that's not fair. The truck has an unfair advantage now. Oh no, I want to stay, thank you. I think I want to stay. Oh, I can go this way. You should be dead by now, Goatsy. Goatsy, my goats. Oh my god. Hey, look! A fellow goat. Hello, fellow goats. What? Where did you go? I lost my fellow goat. I will headbutt this fire. Person!
Wow,
human! Oh, I'm sorry. Am I trying to push you in front of us? I wouldn't know. What the fuck? Stop running so fast, far away! That made sense. Are you dead yet? No! I'm not in front of the truck! You're in front of the truck now, bitch! Well, I'm pretty sure you're dead if you're playing like that. That looks mildly uncomfortable, so let me know how that goes for you, person. I'm just gonna back away because I don't know what happened here. This is a crime scene now. And obviously, I am just a goat and I had nothing to do with this. Run away! Cultural heritage. How the fuck do I do that? Walk on your front legs forever. Can I? Is that? I can do that? Can I actually do that? Like. How would I do that? I don't know how to walk on my. What the fuck am I doing here? Walk up that thing, and what the hell is my head doing? I am so confused right now. I have never played this game before. I just kind of like downloaded it because I was told to download it, and I just never played it, and now that I'm playing it, I'm kind of like not entirely sure what the fuck is going on here, to be honest. Yay, I now have Twitch on my tablet. Should have downloaded that before, to be honest. And now it's just being retarded. Fuck you, tablet holder thingy. There we go. Let's headbutt things. See where that takes us.
My cousin said
yes!
Ghosts can fly.
What? Why are you still alive?
Oh my god.
Just take my great horn. Now we need to clear the crime scene. I'm not entirely sure where I'm going right now. This convenience store seems pretty fucking small though. You hiding all the good shit back here, huh, bitch? Huh, bitch? You hiding all the good shit? I don't know where these dead bodies are. They're like random stuff. Ah! I said ram, but I'm a ghost. No! Why are you still here, but the other dude isn't? I don't understand. Did he come back to life? Is he a zombie? Does this game have zombies in it too? What was about goats, not zombies? Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god. Ah! I don't know what's going on, so I'm just gonna take this and leave with it. Goats need bookshelves. It's probably part of some goat education program we've got going on now. We're educating shit. Oh shit! This is Goatica, I mean. I don't know, I mean, it's goat basity and Goatsville, so I figured it's probably not America. That's my thought on that anyway. Oh my god, come on! I just want to take you home! Quick! No! My bookshelf! I would just take my bookshelf like I need a stupid semi. This shit's broken, you're fucking paying for it, bitch. Come on, just a little further. Oh no, my bookshelf! No! No! My bookshelf! Where did my bookshelf go? My bookshelf is gone, damn it! Oh god, damn. Blowing shit up. That's basically like all I do in Warhammer is try and blow shit up, but instead I just summon demons and shit. I thought that was a shark. What? That was not. Wait. How do I get. Can I climb this ladder? Can I climb the ladder? Why are you so not flat? I don't understand why you're not flat. Ah, yes.
Gotta go?
Yes.
Again?
Wait, what? Where am I? What is this? I don't know where I am. Oh, there I am. Okay. What the shit? Is this a slide? I think this is a slide. This is a slide. We're going on a slide! Woo! I don't know how this is gonna work, because I can't just... Oh, I can. This is awesome. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, dear. That happened. Oh, wait. I can't climb ladders, because I'm a goat. I forgot my species for a moment there. Ah! These are mattresses? I thought they were like not mattresses, like what are you thinking? Let's go down the other slide now. Yay! Oh dear fuck! Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god. I truthfully don't know how I survived that. I'm gonna take this guy with me though. Come on, go! 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 Go, damn it! Get up and walk! Don't you play dead with me! Get up and walk, bitch! Walk! Walk. Just walk. Ah. Oh, god damn it. Now we're gonna play this game. Fuck you then. Oh dear god. God damn it. Apparently I'm having a hell of a fucking time. Ah! I'm up. What's this? Oh, we were here. This wasn't fun. I can headbutt things. Oh, I guess we should do things. Ruin your cultural heritage. What the fuck? Can we do that? I'm not entirely sure how we do that. The pink car! Bam! Oh, dear god. Oh, that's a nice fence. What? What? What just happened? There was a treadmill. Okay, that makes sense then. No, no. I'll just break everything in here. What? Who is screaming? What the fuck? Why can't I headbutt this treadmill? I do not approve. Ah! Soccer! Basketball! Soccer ball. It's all the same. What the fuck is creeping? What the hell? Ah! I am so confused right now. I have broken so many things. So many things are broken. Is that a person? Those are people! What? Why are you standing on the table? No standing on the table, Jimmy! God damn it, how many times do I have to tell you?
Have mercy.
No. Damn it. Is that a slice of watermelon on the floor? Damn it! Why are people leaving? pieces of watermelon on the floor and chairs in the wall. Why? I thought I made it fucking clear to this goddamn family. Clean up after your fucking boat. God. I am back in here, I think. What the fuck? And everything is put back. Except for the couch, which is still pretty fucked up. Which is good, I think. I'm on the ceiling now. Can I get in there? I want in! God damn it. Oh, we've been in here. What's in here? Things we can break! Another bookshelf to replace my disappeared bookshelf. Hi, Stemicus. Stemicus? I'm guessing it's Stemkiss. Ah! Okay. Hey. Up the stairs. Up the stairs. Why are we putting plants in vases and things? I like these bookshelves more. Can we just throw them out the window? Can we throw these bookshelves out the window? I would very much like to throw. What? What just happened? Give me the bookshelf! Okay, I'm just trying to rob you of your bookshelf and try and crush you with a couch! Take that couch, bitch! Are you dead yet? No! What the fuck? Just die! Fucking zombie! God damn! No! This is like quadruple happening. What the fuck? Stop doing what now? Why would you make me stop doing things? I'm just trying to steal bookshelves. That is all I'm trying to do here. If I can, anyway. Apparently I can't steal bookshelves. God damn it. I am trying to promote goat education here with bookshelves. But I can't fit this bookshelf through the window. Goats need education too. Okay, I'm like the Robin Hood of goats. Oh, come on. Think of the goats. Think of the kids. That was a really lame joke. Oh my god, just give me the goddamn bookshelf. Fine. Do this the other way. I don't even know which one that is. To be honest. Speak dragon. That's interesting. Is that what this is? That wasn't that. Which mutator am I supposed to take off? Oh my god! It is so much better. Thank you for that, because I had no idea what the hell was going on. Except now everything's ginormous. And I'm stuck in a bookshelf with my tongue hanging out. Why is my tongue... What's the shit? Am I dreaming? Am I having a seizure or something? What the fuck is this? Okay. Okay. Fuck. This is not... Oh, damn it, I'm stuck. I will keep trying, damn it. Wait. Ah, what now? Okay, come on. For the kids and their education. We're taking the bookshelf. Damn it. Okay, you know what? You know what? We're dragging it. We're gonna drag it with my goat giraffe neck. Can we do this? Is this even moving? I feel like this isn't really moving. No, this is not working. This is most certainly... It worked better with the VR. Just want the damn bookshelf! Give me the motherfucking bookshelf! I just want the damn bookshelf! It fits this way. Don't tell me it doesn't. Itself out. Nope, nothing's worked. I've still got my tongue hanging out. And yeah, this is what the hell. Come on, come on, goat. Come on, come on. No, I just want to get out of the bookshelf. I don't know if there's a nice room for stuff in there. Nope, it's just a dresser. Nah, I'm gonna lick it all! I'm gonna slobber all over this dresser. All over this dresser. And the back too. And especially the knobs. They have like books! For my bookshelf! I lost the book. Look! Come here for my bookshelf! Where is this motherfucker? Where is this bitch ass book? Book! Book! Book? Where did you go, book? Ah! Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. And there's the come on, just fit! That one's not fitting. This one. This one. Down the stairs! Down the stairs! Come on. Oh. I'll just lick this one too. Just right here. In circles. Just like that. And, I want to get out. I'm so confused. Rotate, goat. Rotate. Just, yeah, that works. That totally works. More books for my bookshelf! Why will this not just move? Move! Damn it! Move! Ah! I just need you to go down the motherfucking stairs! Ah! Wait! Wait. Fuck you, bookshelf. I'm taking this sofa. Come on, sofa. You're better than that bookshelf. Kids don't need education. They need TV to rot their brains. So they look like a cheese sponge, just like you. What the fuck? What is this couch made of? These are just fun. What the fuck is that? Come on. Come on. Down the stairs. Down the goddamn stairs. Down the stairs. Down the motherfucking stairs. This is not working. You know what? We'll take this sofa then. Or this chair. We'll take something. Damn it, I didn't come in this house just to leave empty-handed. I am taking something with me, even if it's this watermelon. watermelon up here. Damn it, Jimmy. I fucking told you. 5 fucking times. Can we take boxes? Can we just take a box? We're just gonna get our head stuck in random objects again? We're gonna... Ooh, my tongue was sticking through that. It's probably loaded with splinters now. Come on, I just put a goddamn bookshelf or something. Okay, that's cool. I'll figure out how to walk with this. I can't see shit. Where are we going? I don't even know if we're moving. Oh, there's a wall. There's a wall, and there are other things here. Okay, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm leaving you. I'm leaving this house. Fuck this house. Ooh, can we jump on that? Oh, yes! Oh, yes! All my dreams! I can't fly. Cashier man that we slaughtered earlier. Hi, how are you? I'm sorry, I just was so rude and just left your dead body there. I didn't see that you were dead right there. I'll throw you into the street though. Headbutt! Wait. Headbutt! There you go. Just for a semi to come pick you up. All the ladders. Why are you running from me?
I got sacrificed by a goat once.
Well, I'm not that goat. I'm a totally different goat.
Ah!
I'll just murder you. That's okay, right? Why are you running into... Is this even your house? Are you trying to take things from other people? That's rude. How dare you? Probably taking their bookshelf. Okay. I'll just lick this door until it opens itself. I feel like that was an interrogation room before I came in. What the fuck? I thought I was a klutz. That person's really having trouble in there.
I think I broke something.
Just one thing? Let's keep going until we break everything. Anything's broken? Oh, no, you're just having a seizure right now. Okay.
That go-
Ah!
Ha
ha ha ha ha. Oh, is this supposed to be a mafia thing? Or just like... No. What? I feel like you were overreacting a little bit. I mean, my head's stuck in a ladder and you don't see me overreacting over it. Just lick everything instead.
A delicate.
Ew. Can we play something? I wanna play things. Can't. So you know, the arcade machines are broken. I don't know who broke them. There are a lot of people in this house. There's a lot of party going on, and I
Did
wasn't
you know
invited.
That goats are actually red cards.
Dang.
What's right? I feel like this house seems kind of familiar, like I've been here before. It's the staircase and the sofa. Out the window, no one will ever catch me! No one will ever catch me! No one will ever catch me! Oh, there we go. Have fun walking to work, motherfuckers! Yeah! Witnessing here. I don't know what these people are doing. Why are they doing this? Stop doing this! Damn, Skippy. Can I bite you in this house? Can I bite you in this house? No? I'll just lick all the windows, lick it all. My house now, bitch! Like in fifth grade when you licked everything to mark it yours so no one else would take it.
I saw
you! Why are you still here? Why are you still here? Stop dancing! Stop fucking dancing! I don't even know if that could be considered dancing. But stop it!
Owie!
Stop it for everyone's fucking sanity! Why are you dancing? Yeah, you're not dancing now, motherfucker, are ya? That's right, goat. Why are you still dancing? Oh, I was about to say, that's making me alive then. Are you playing dead? I feel like you're playing dead. So double tap! Double tap! I'm gonna kill you too! Oh, I'm still on fire! I'm on fire! Yeah! Well, they don't have fun. Can I catch you on fire? Burn! Burn, bitches, burn! Oh damn it, I'm out of fire. What the fuck are you doing? No pointy poo. What?
I think I broke something!
Did I just hit him with my... But you're back. And now you guys are arguing silently. Silent argument going on and I wasn't invited. I am hurt. And you, sir, are having trouble getting up. Let me help you. What is this? I got something. I got something. I don't know what I got, but I got 2 out of 30 of it. That is a giant basketball. Oh! On top of the house, on top of the house, on top of the house! No! Ah, there we go. What is this? For time? Am I timed? No? I don't know what I'm supposed to do, so no. Back to it later. I need to go flying. Because all goats should fly at some point. My time. Wow! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! How the fuck am I still alive? I'm an alien goat or something. Oh, we're back at the slides! Oh, the slides are fun. Let's go on the slides again. Whee! Into traffic? Into traffic. Not into traffic? Oh, I missed the traffic? Damn it! Well, that's upsetting. What is over here? A person! Hi, person! I think it was that one dude reincarnated. The first guy that we killed. Why are you up there? Stop crying, you bitch. Oh, now he's pole dancing. God damn it, with the fucking watermelons again. People are going to get hurt with this, Jimmy. All these watermelons. Just laying around. Being watermelons and shit. Wait, you can roll? You can roll on the watermelon. It was supposed to be some kind of fucked up Enderman or something. Wow! That was kind of rude. Watch where you're driving, person. Almost hit a goat. Couldn't make you feel very good about yourself. When you're trying to hit animals. Animal cruelty. Where to go? How do I ruin my cultural heritage? Travel! That's where we're going now. I can lick things? Ragdoll is B. Lick. Interesting, I didn't know any of this. I also don't know where my phone is. I also have not started the dishwasher yet. Oh. Who called me? Well, this is interesting. Alrighty, so I just got a call from a random country. What the fuck kind of country has... I just got a call from China. Who the fuck is calling me from China? Someone from China called me. And I don't know anyone from China. So I'm very confused. Alrighty. Who told you about me? I don't trust you. Or your sources. Fuck you and your sources. Bitch. Wait, how the fuck are you still alive? What? Die!
Ow!
Yeah, get your leg out of there now, bitch. What you gonna do? That was so threatening. Put that hiccup in the middle. I don't think she can get out of. I want a moving vehicle to explode. I feel like that would make my day, my night. Hey, I know your friend. She was wearing a pink shirt, a red shirt. She was wearing a shirt of some sort. I can break the windows. That's close enough. Lick all of this. Lick, lick, lick. What was me again? There I go. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go up to people and start licking them. People are obviously horrified by me. I wasn't aware that my saliva was so horrible. No one likes goat saliva.
I heard goat milk makes you younger. Owie!
What? Apparently people don't like being licked. He's a bobblehead now, though. Is that way better?
No! No, God, no!
Okay, back to the licking, then. Good? The fuck? I have no idea what the hell is going on. This guy with me with my tongue? Nope, apparently not. So I'll just hop away. Oh, I can! Oh! That's awesome! That is so awesome! Oh god! We're gonna do things together! Oh, oh no. Where did he go? He was my buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. It's okay. I've got you. This is not working, apparently. Okay, that's okay. We can do other things. I thought you were already dead. Why are you still screaming? Post-mortem shrieking? I don't think that's a thing. Why is everyone screaming and running away? I don't understand. I just wanted to bring a friend. Collapses in pain from me licking him.
A delicate.
Ah! I'm gonna just take you with me, buddy. Okay? We'll just be best friends now. Can I take you into another city? I wonder if I could take you into another city. I probably could. Stop being so dramatic, damn it. To be my friend too. I'm gonna go swimming. Yay! Oh god! Thing. We're just flinging him. Their tongue. Kinda looks kinda creepy right now, but sure. Oh no, my tongue is no longer on your face. Let's go back and get a new friend. Oh shit, what am I doing? I'll just do things, I guess. Jump! Jump! Ooh, is that a boat? Oh, oh shit. Drive, Jenkins, drive! Not one, not all! Damn it, Jenkins! Where the fuck are you running underwater, baby? No! But the boat is gone! On it. Oh. Damn it. Where's the lady underwater? I did not even mean to jump that time. Or that time. Can I lick her? Lick her underwater, apparently. No! What the fuck? God damn it. Where did she go? See you? You don't want us to be friends. Drown. Have fun drowning and shit. I'm off! My tongue flies. That was not the headbutt I was looking for, damn it. What the fuck? Is that car like a Tesla or something? How the fuck did I do that?
What's that doing?
Is that a goat?
Oh, I did it!
Aww.
I think this is not working. Oh! It works! I did things! It works! Things have been done! What? I can jump too! Because I definitely don't have a choice in jumping. How do I not move in water? I don't think I can not work, like, move in water. I think I'm pretty much stuck moving in water. So... here. You again! We'll lick you again. Suck it, motherfucker! Well, don't. Actually, don't suck on my tongue. That was really funny. And I think on some level, maybe bestiality. Where did he go? He's my best friend! Gone. Gone forever. Okay, we'll find a new one. Hey, is that him up there? You remember me? You remember me? Right? You remember me? Yeah, you remember me. That was a little overreacting. I mean, I know I'm a goat, but it's not pretty horrified by me. Funny that they all basically have like the same three screens.
Is that a llama?
Oh god. I think that's one of them first side in it too. Can we take a car? Nope. Wait. Nope. Looking at a car does not work. Oh, it does work. This car has hydraulics because of my tongue. Oh, wait. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh! Look at that. Come on. Come on. Oh, what the shit? Okay. Wait. Oh. Yes. 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 No. Why? Okay. Let's take the car. Wow, my tongue is huge. Look at that. Oh my god. My tongue just went through a building. Right now, how is this working? Come on, this fucking long. Don't understand at all. I'm actually very confused right now. 100% confused. This is seriously, like, I think my goat is part Elastigirl. Hey, look, there's an island even. We passed an island. We're going into another land, and my tongue is still on the other island, or on the other fucking land across the fucking water. Are you kidding me? Wait. I think I've maxed out. Either this is as far as my tongue can go, or this is as far as I can go. Yep, no, this is as far as I can go. This is the boundary. So I guess back? I don't know how I'm jumping when I'm on my back. My tongue is still all the way back there. What is this? It's a trap. What? Hey, a boat! Oh, yep, headbutting killed my tongue. Neck boat. Headbutt boat. Headbutt boat more. This is not working. Just lick the boat more. And then run. Wait. Like that? Come on, boat. Come with me. No, this isn't working. Okay. We'll go back to that car we were looking for, like, ever. What was that? Nope. Stop it. Is that a submarine? What the fuck? That is not a submarine. What the shit is this? Is this like a beached whale? Idea what the fuck this is. Wait. Something. What is it? A whale statue? I think it's a whale statue. Can't look it. Still stuck here. No one rests on the beach, damn it. No loitering. And littering. Look at this. Beach is a fucking mess because of people like you. Bam! One for the night, and I think I am off. So, everyone, have a great night. Bye. Wait, is that a goat statue? Maybe a couple minutes more. I need to go look at the goat statue. How touching! They made a statue of me. Lick goat statue. Lick. Headbutt more. Headbutt harder. This is not working. It doesn't work.
Oh, great goating!
Who's in the goat's mouth? What? Who's in the goat's mouth? Is that a fish? I don't know. Seriously though. Okay. Night, peoples. Have a great night. Have a great week.